got my baby boy that's been done with the spirit. Whenever it seizes him, it causes him to foam at the mouth. Yeah. Whenever it comes on him, it causes him to make his eyes run his head. Well, I do have a witness here. Jesus said to the man, bring him unto me. That's the news tonight. Brother, we can bring whatever problem, bring it unto Jesus. And I'm gonna win this year. When he brought his son unto Jesus, Jesus said, thou art made whole. But you wanna know what that man said further? But daddy said, if he can do anything, please him, my baby boy. And he had to discover what Jesus told him that day. You got to turn your ifs into yes. Can I get a win this year? If you want God to do something, you can't doubt the Lord. Touch the one and say, you can't doubt the Lord. Why do I have a witness? And Jesus said, of your unbelief. That's why the boy ain't gonna get healed. He asked the man, do you have just a little faith? Well, if you have just a little faith and the grain of a mustard seed, you can say to any mountain, be thou removed. And when he brought that boy to Jesus, right before the face of Jesus, he had a seizure. Can't you see the boy? Eyes all in his head. Can't you see the boy staggering sometime? Can't you see the boy on his way to Jesus? But Jesus said, if you can believe all things, I said all things, all things, all things are made possible if you only believe. Anybody here trusting in the Lord? Anybody here taking him at his word? Good evening now, y'all. So long now, y'all. God bless your heart. The clock on the wall says that's about all. I've had fun, but I gotta run. Well, I close by telling you, the God is the neighbor God. Can I get a witness here? Woo! The God I serve will pick you up, turn you around. Yeah! Yes, you will. Place your feet on solid ground. I don't have to ask you. I can ask my own self. There's been times in my life I didn't know what to do. Times when I had to go to bed. Times when I had to crawl my knees. Times when tears fell from my eyes. I couldn't call on mama because mama was way in Texas. I couldn't call on daddy. I couldn't call on family. But I went down on my knees and said, trust in the Lord. Is anybody here gonna take the Lord at his word? Good evening now, soul. God bless your heart. Thank you, Quinn, for letting me come here tonight. But I've come by to tell you, you can have life for life. When things go wrong, don't give up. Don't give up. Keep holding on. I've seen the lightning flashing, I've heard the thunder roll, come possession, trying to conquer my soul. When I thought about it, I looked toward heaven away, and I said, I'm not going to worry, because God will take care of you. Beneath his wings of love,